And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Vettel, and Max Verstappen.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day at the Austrian Grand Prix. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn one or the tight uphill turn three. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble with the race minutes away from start?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
We'll be right back.
6 tenths a lap.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.